this event, and I get to meet a lot of courageous people and their families and their support systems, I'm sort of forced to go back and look into my cancer experience and revisit it and think about where I was at that time. And I remember this sort of pivotal moment where some of you may have even been there. We put on a show for my 100-day transplant anniversary. Great idea. It was like, let's have a concert. I'm sure Carl can appreciate that. Yeah, it's like, yeah, good idea, bro. But we did it. And I remember, you know, I had made one Jack's Mannequin record, and I remember being in that moment and thinking, like, well, we should do a Something Corporate song. And the song I chose was 21 and Invincible. And I wrote that song out of this place of like, kind of like, F you, I'm 21, this is great, like, nothing's gonna touch me. And literally, like, within, I don't know, a year, it was like, you have cancer. And so I remember sort of going back to it at that moment and sitting down and playing it for the first time since I had sort of been through the ringer and come out the other side. And just like the song took on this, like, I remember just like bawling the first time I played it through, and sitting on that stage in front of like these fans that had flown in from all over the world to be like one of 200 people to see me play six songs and sing basically like I did when I was 14, because what the thing does to your testosterone at that point. You know, I was basically like a 12-year-old girl on stage at that moment. But I had so much support. There were so many people there for me in that moment. And this song, it meant something else altogether, different than it was than the way it was written. But I'm going to do it for you tonight. Try and dig into that that angle a little bit. It's called 21 Invincible. Some days go by, I wish I were famous, maybe religious, so I could go to heaven just like you. Big house, complain about taxes, pay off my exes, ain't that living? No one makes fun of me, cause I can't stand up for myself. And whoa, 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 21 and invincible.
Secrets of summer at all.
possible.